Can you tell me where the Bible says that Jesus Christ is the life?
John 10, verse 11. Es ist bin gekommen, damit sie Leben haben und es in Überfluss haben.
John 10, verse 11. Let me see what. Okay. I'm the good shepherd. The good shepherd gives his life for the sheep. Before that, John 10:10 says, the thief comes not but to steal, kill, destroy. I am come that they might have life and that they might have it more abundantly. So, John 10:10 says that Jesus has life. And he gives life more abundant. This is a good beginning. But here it says that Jesus has life. And my question is, where in the Gospels it says that Jesus is the life?
John
11:25. Who says that?
Me.
Bravo. It is wonderful verse. John 11:25 says, I am the way, I am the life and the resurrection. I am the life and the resurrection. Jesus says not only that he is the life, but he says that he is the resurrection. So John 11:25, it is a good verse that says that Jesus Christ is the life. And this is good, praise the Lord. Now, let me ask for another verse, very famous verse, that says that Jesus is the life. But where it is? Where it is? I am the way, the truth and the life. Where is this verse?
John 14, chapter 14, verse 6.
Bravo! It is wonderful. Again, Hans, you know John 14, verse 6, Jesus says, I am the way, the truth, and the life. So, Jesus says that he is the life. Again, he declares in two places that he is the life. Okay. This is wonderful. Now, do you know that the Bible says that Jesus Christ is the word of life? The Bible says that Jesus is the word of life.
Das Wort des Lebens,
ja. Exactly, again, it says that that which was from the beginning, which we have heard, which we have seen with our eyes, which we have looked upon, and our hands have handled, of the word of life. So, 1 John, 1 Johannes, capital 1, verse 1, says that Jesus is the word of life. Jesus is the word of life. Now you remember, he is the life and he is the word of life. And where the Bible says that Jesus is eternal life. Jesus is eternal life. Not only life, but eternal life. It is everlasting life. This means ewige, wie heißt auf Deutsch? Ewiges Leben, ja. Ewiges Leben.
Das Ende, oder? Ich bin Alpha und Omega.
No, this is, if you see in the same place, verse 2, what the verse 2 says. Can you read it in Deutsch? Who will read this, the second verse in Deutsch? 1. Johannes, Kapitel 1, Vers 2.
Dasselbe war im Anfang bei Gott.
For das Leben, the life was manifested. Again, we see that he is called the life here. On, in the third place, he is called the life. Das Leben was manifested. The life was manifested. And? Read more, please. Erste Johannes, Kapitel 1, Vers 2.
Wir haben gesehen und
bezeugt
und verkündigt euch das
ewige Leben. Ewige Leben. He is called here the eternal life. So why it is so important? It is important to be able to find the verses in the Bible. Not only for yourselves, but also for others, if you have to teach them something. And now you see Jesus is the life, he is the word of life, and he is everlasting life. If we need life, if we need everlasting life, we need Jesus. Without him, there is no life. You see? We can see these things here in the Bible. He is called the Word of Life. But at the same time, can you find where Jesus Christ is called the Word of God, the Word? Jesus is the Word.
Johannes 1:1.
In the beginning was the Word. The Word was with God. And the Word was God. But how do you know that this is about Jesus? There is another verse that describes it. In the same chapter. That says that the Word...
Alle Dinge sind durch dasselbe gemacht und nichts ist gemacht, das gemacht ist. Und das Wort wurde freilich gedacht.
Ah, this is very important verse. This is verse 14.
Yeah.
This verse says that the Word became flesh. Das Wort was what? Flesh gemacht. So the Word was made flesh. This is the verse that shows that the Word of God is the Son of God. Because it says, this verse says, John 1:14, it says, the Word was made flesh and dwelt among us, and we beheld his glory, the glory as of the only begotten Son of the Father, full of grace and truth. So here the Word of God, the Bible says the Word of God is the Son of God. Das Wort Gottes is the Son Gottes. So when we speak about the Word of God, we have to know that the Word of God is number one, the Son of God, and number two, the Bible. The Word of God is the person of the Son of God, and when the Son of God came on earth, he was called Jesus, but he was always the Word of God. And then he was called Jesus 2000 years ago. But when we see in the Bible the Word of God, we have to know that it speaks number one for Jesus and number two for the Bible. And can you find another place where the Bible calls Jesus the Word of God?
Hey, the Samuel knows. Yeah, it's egal. Oh, you can explain it. He has an idea, Samuel.
What idea?
I think it was in a synagogue where Jesus teached from the Word, but he didn't read it because he is the Word.
He did taught from the Word, and He is the Word. Okay, interesting idea.
Oder in Genesis 1, in Erstum, in Erschaffung der Welt.
Okay, I will give you an idea. Offenbarung 19.
Alles schwierig, ganz
Verse 14. Revelation 19, verse 14. Can you read it? Who is going to read this verse? Gertie, did you find this verse?
Yes, but it's written in verse 13. Und ist begleitet mit einem Gewand, das in Blut getaucht ist. Dessen Name heißt das Wort Gottes.
Okay.
13.
13, ja. 13. And he was clothed with a vesture dipped in blood, and his name is called the Word of God. And if you read the chapter, you will see that this is the horseman, the man that is upon the white horse. And he is the Son of God, and he is called the Word of God again. So we have the Word of God, who is the Son of God, and we have the Word of God that became flesh, and the Word of God that became a book. And if we want to know the Word of God that became flesh, we have to know the Word of God that became a book. There is connection. Okay, this is wonderful. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus, for the Word of God. So, Jesus is the Word of God. Now, I want to ask you, do you know some verses in the Bible? Because when you speak to people, when we speak to people, you will find people, like Muslims, for example, that will say that Jesus is a prophet. They will say they believe that Jesus is a prophet, but they do not believe that Jesus is the Son of God. So, can you prove from the Bible that Jesus is the Son of God?
Johannes.
If you go to Matthew chapter 3 verse 17, a voice from heaven saying, "This is my beloved son in whom I am well pleased." Can you read it in German? Matthew 3:17. Okay. Here speaks the Father, and the Father says that this is my son. He says, "This is my beloved son." This is the testimony of the Father. Amen? So the Father testifies that this is my beloved son. And now you go a little bit down. Verse 3. Can you read verse 3? Chapter 4, verse 3. Who is speaking here?
The Teufel.
And does the Teufel, the devil says that Jesus is the Son of God?
No.
He brings doubt. Zweifel. So who brings doubt that Jesus is the Son of God? The devil. The devil brings doubt, zweifel, that Jesus is the Son of God. And who brings faith in the Son of God? God the Father. And can you prove from the Bible that if you believe that Jesus Christ is the Son of God, you will have life, you will be saved? And if you do not believe this, you will not have everlasting life. Can you prove it from the Bible? Yes, this is good verse. This is good verse. It is Romans 10:9. It says that if you believe in your heart and you confess with your mouth that Jesus is the Lord, you will be saved. But this speaks here about him being a Lord. This is very good verse against Jehovah Witness. Because Jehovah Witness do not believe that Jesus is the Lord. They believe that he is a Lord. Not the Lord, but somebody there, like some boss there. This is good. This is good verse, but it speaks about Jesus being the Lord. And I told you, can you find the verse where the Bible says that if you do not believe that Jesus is the Son of God, you cannot be saved? Pardon?
Johannes 3:16.
Can you read
it?
Very fast. Yes, this is good verse. This is good verse. Yeah, praise the Lord.
Where
is this?
In John 3:36.
Very good.